Hi, welcome to the QuickerSim CFD Toolbox for MATLAB tutorial number 3. In this tutorial, we will simulate a creeping flow through porous media. You can check out the geometry of the artificial porous medium that we created. It will be flowing from top to the bottom due to gravity. The viscosity of the fluid will be 1 over 1000 Pascal seconds, which is roughly viscosity of water. And we generate the random permeability field. So we assume that flow can pass through some parts of the geometry more easily than another one. Just check out the permeability map, okay? Yeah. You can see that red spots are more permeable while blue ones are less permeable for flow. Now, the problem is linear because the flow is really slow. It turns out that it has a form of the Laplace equation. Therefore, we assemble the diffusion matrix only once. We impose the boundary conditions on the top. On the top, we impose the value that is equal to the pressure hydrostatic head. And on the bottom, where we simply prescribe zero value of pressure. Finally, we solve the system and we display the pressure field map. Actually, velocity is not available in this simulation directly because this is a diffusion problem. Therefore, we can only get velocity from calculating the gradient of pressure because this is what follows from the Darcy equation. Finally, we will visualize the velocity magnitude on figure number 5. So now, let's have a look how simulation works. Yep, everything is done. Yeah, here you can again see the geometry. You can again see the permeability map. You can see the hydrostatic pressure. It's roughly uniform because, simply speaking, pressure differences due to gravity are much larger than local pressure differences due to flow non-uniformities. And finally, that's what we get, which is the velocity magnitude. Yeah, velocity is the largest one in the red spots. Yep, that's everything for now. We hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. Please visit quickersim.com and check out more samples for our toolbox.